Art League is unveiling its fall harvest of community-supported art, and you have the opportunity to see it firsthand.
Candace Chaney, Communications Director at the Lexington Art League, is here to tell us more about it. Welcome. Glad you're in here today.
Great. Thank you for having me.
Tell us more about the term community-supported art. What do we mean by that?
Okay, great question. It actually is sort of borrowed from the agricultural world. You may have heard of community-supported agriculture. A lot of local farms have, it's called CSA for short, a lot of local farms have these programs where you can pay to become a shareholder of a CSA and you get fresh, produce or whatever's on the farm that season, you get that sort of delivered or you pick it up. Well, this is the same concept, only instead of food, it's art. So what we do is we have, we commission about 9 artists to create original works. You can become a shareholder, and each season you get a crate just filled to the brim with original limited edition art that also supports local artists.
That's really, so what is likely to be found in that crate? I know you don't want to give away everything.
We can't tell all of our secrets, but each crop has just kind of a really wide range of art. We try to put something in there for everybody, little surprises. We have photography, painting, little sculptures. We even have a bookmaker in this one. And we also try to include at least one literary component and one musical component each time.
So as a supporter, you go home with your crate and everything.
Right, right. You purchase a share, as we call it, and you are a shareholder, and then you go home with just a huge crate filled with art.
And Candace, you have an event called the Fall Harvest coming up where you're going to unveil all of this, right?
Right.
Tell us about that.
This Friday at the Lexington Art League's at Loudon House and Castlewood Drive, we will have a big party from 6 to 9. Anyone is welcome. You don't have to have purchased a CSA. You can just come and support, learn more about it. That will be from 6 to 9 on Friday, and that is also where we will publicly reveal all of the artworks for the first time.
And about how many people will be walking away with those crates then?
Part of it is there's a limited edition, so there are only 30 available, and I think we've sold about half of those so far. So if you want one, now is the time to let us know. About 30.
Act quickly, though.
Yes.
All right, $5 general admission to get in to the party.
That's right.
On
if
Friday
you are
night.
A shareholder or an LAL member, that admission is waived and it's free.
All right.
And more information, LexingtonArtLeague.org.
That's right.
Thanks for coming in. Sounds like a good time at the end of the week.
Appreciate
you.
Thank you for having me.
Well,